Hi kids, welcome to another video where we are going to learn how to make another amazing innovation at home. So before also we created something really fun with things that we can find at home. So today also we are going to create something really fun like that using things that you can easily find around your home. And what I have done is I have set up a small maker space at my home. So I have a glue gun with me, I have some scissors, and so these are things that I found at home. So you also, with the tools and materials you can find at home, you can build amazing things. So today we are going to be building something really fun, which is a hand sanitizer carrying water bottle. Now let me show you this video. So you can see in this video, you can fit this into any sort of wall near a sink, and by pressing this handle of the syringe, you can easily get a little bit of hand sanitizer. So you can fill this bottle with either hand wash or hand sanitizer, and you just push it up, and as you can see, the sanitizer will fall. Isn't that cool? So this is what we need to build this creation. So we need a normal water bottle, whatever it is, an old water bottle from home. And you can find a syringe, an old syringe is fine. So you don't need the tip of it, so you can remove the tip and you can throw it off. And it doesn't have to be a small one, it can be a big one as well, that is not a problem. So these are the components that we need. So now let's see how we are going to build it. Okay, so this is very easy to build, very simple steps. You will need the help of your parents a little bit because you are going to be using a scissor. So first you will take the lid of the water bottle, and you can take a scissor, maybe a big one like this is better, and we will make a hole. We'll make a hole in the center of it using the scissor, and I will make the hole a little bit big by rotating it on the scissor. So get your help, get the help from your parents for this step, because I don't want you to injure your hands from the scissor, so you have to be careful. Actually use a smaller scissor. Okay, so we have to fit, now I'll take the syringe and take this out. So we have to fit the syringe basically like so you have to cut it from here. So you have to paste the syringe like this, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the scissor and cut it off around over here like that. Oops, it went wrong. That's not a problem. So we have to paste it like this. It's very simple. So it's better if we can put this inside from the hole, so I can make the hole a little bit bigger. Now let's try to put this in. No, just a little bit more bigger. Okay, it goes in. So what I'm going to do now is take a glue gun, right? You don't need a glue gun for this, you can also use tape. So if you don't have a glue gun, it's fine. And you're gonna put a little bit of glue like this. You're actually going to seal this. After that, we will wait for it to dry and make sure it dries very well, because water cannot leak from here. So you can see if it has sealed very well, very easily. Keep it in your mouth and blow into it and cover this with your finger. See if there are any leaks. And so there seems to be a very small leak, so you put a little bit more. Okay. Now it's very simple. You have to take your other piece of syringe and you can just simply insert it like that, right? And that's about it, right? All you got to do now is take your water bottle, fill it up with hand sanitizer or hand wash, and just throw it like this. And you can fix this to a wall, and you can put hand sanitizer to this, and when you press it like this, the water will come. So let's go ahead and test it out. Okay, so that is our innovation for today. It's a very simple one. It's a good innovation because it solves a good problem, because when we take hand sanitizer from the bottle, you touch the sanitizer, but here it's a very quick touch. It is very safe, and it's a great time. It's a great time to build this, especially in these times of COVID. So hope you guys build this at home. If you have any questions, please comment on the video and we'll answer it. So hope you guys enjoy the time at home and spend it productively. So hope to see you again in another exciting video. Until then, bye bye.